Have you ever wondered why this is so hard? Have you ever wondered why, with whatever efforts have gone forward over the last 30 years, 10 years, 20 years, 5 years, not a dent has been made? Not a dent is being made. No one knows how to make a dent in ending the insanity of warming the planet, ending the insanity of not using our wind and sun instead of coal and oil. Well, here's the deal. The fossil fuel industry, secondarily corn ethanol industry, is expecting to get, by my rough estimate, $20 trillion. $20 trillion by pulling the remaining coal out of the earth and selling it, by pulling the remaining oil out of the earth and selling it. $20 trillion. Are you telling me you don't think that would make people crazy to protect that? Have you never in your life been driven crazy for a minute, for a day, for a week, by wanting something so badly? A girl, a boy, an iPod, a game, a television program, seeing an idol of yours? You have. I certainly was earlier in my life. We are driven crazy by external lusts, clinically crazy. Our vision gets clouded, our focus constricts, we do things we otherwise wouldn't do. $20 trillion. It's drug money. It's the equivalent of drug money. And a whole lot of crazy, a whole lot of mean, a whole lot of inhumanity is generated by that. That's what we're up against, friends. So if you want to continue to believe that 4-hour post and forfeit by 1,000 or 10,000 people is going to stop that, damn you. Damn you. We have decades of history, decades of experience now to show that it won't make a dent. Kumbaya is going to make people walk away from $20 trillion in revenue, $20 trillion in revenue. Get real, friends. My God. Your children, your nieces and nephews, your grandchildren, your grandnieces and nephews, the next 2,000 generations are being determined by what you do or don't do in 2012. You are my brother and sister. You are insane if you think that anything near the tactics that we have deployed over the last year, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years is going to make a dent in people that are determined to get that $20 trillion.